Hello and welcome. Today, we are going to delve into the peaceful and healing world of self-Reiki. Before we begin, let's prepare our space and ourselves. Find a quiet and comfortable spot where you won't be disturbed. You might want to light some candles or incense. Anything that helps create a serene and soothing atmosphere. Once your space is ready, get into a comfortable position. You can sit in a chair, on a cushion, or even lie down, as long as you can reach every part of your body comfortably. Close your eyes and place your hands together in a prayer position in front of your heart. Take a deep breath and set an intention for your self-Reiki session. This could be a word or a phrase that symbolizes what you want to cultivate or let go of. Now, let's invoke the Reiki energy. You might say something like, I invite the Reiki energy to flow through me for my highest good. Feel the energy in your hands as you prepare to begin your self-treatment. We will hold each position for 2 minutes. Use this time to focus on your breath and let the Reiki energy flow through you. Let's begin. Gently place your hands over your face with your fingers at the top of your forehead. Allow your hands to touch each other, creating a sense of wholeness. Now, shift your hands to the top of your head. Your fingers should touch, but not overlap. The palms of your hands should be close to the tops of your ears. Next, place your hands on the sides of your head, right over your ears. Feel the warmth from your hands soothing your temples. Now, move your hands to the back of your head. The base of your palms should align with the base of your skull. This time, place your right hand over your throat and your left hand over your heart. Feel the gentle rhythm of your heartbeat under your hand. position both hands over your shoulders, close to the neck. Imagine tension melting away from these areas. Move your hands down to your upper stomach, just below the lowest rib. Your fingers should touch, creating a sense of unity. Next, place your hands over the middle of your stomach. Your fingers should meet at your navel. Now, move your hands to your lower stomach. The base of your hands should be near or on your hip bones, with your fingertips over your pubic bone. Reach behind you and place your hands in the middle of your back, with your fingers touching. Now, shift your hands down to your lower back. Your fingertips should rest over your sacrum. moving down. Hold your left foot with both hands in a way that feels comfortable for you. Now, do the same with your right foot. Hold it gently with both hands. For the final position, hold your right foot with your right hand and your left foot with your left hand in a way that is comfortable for you. Or alternatively, you can hold your right foot with your left hand and your left foot with your right hand. Do what feels best for you. Remember, these hand positions are a guide. Feel free to vary them according to your own needs. Practice self-Reiki as often as possible and always listen to your body. Thank you for joining me today, and I hope you find this practice to be a source of peace and healing. Namaste.